over. This is a cool guy.
Thank you.
Can I say one thing?
Yeah, but within pedestrians walk, if you could answer that question, I'd be most appreciative.
Let me just say, the Embarcadero promenade here is actually mixed use. There were at one point signs that said bikes do belong here.
That would be good for them to put them back up, but yeah. It's an interesting phenomenon, because when I was a kid, bikes rode in the streets, and yet the pedestrian walk was sacrosanct to pedestrians. I mean, my recollection of the San Francisco model is they whine and complain and got bike lanes installed, and yet they still proceed to ride on the sidewalks.
Because I'm riding at a sort of casual speed, and if I was bombing it, I'd definitely be over there.
But at some particular point, it becomes extremely problematic. There's no real designated place for people to walk without, you know, having some, you know, vehicle.
Have a good day.